Magic sets are good.
Right.
Magic sets.
I'm happy about that.
Iago!
Yes, my lord.
Where is that beautiful woman I ordered to participate in my magical experiments?
When I called, they were on back order of the beautiful women. It'll take another 3 weeks for the beautiful women to get here.
It would take a lot of magic to turn you into a beautiful woman.
Yes, it would. Why are you looking at me like that, sir?
Hold very still.
Poof!
I think the bra makes you a beautiful woman.
Just because I'm wearing women's clothing now does not make me a woman.
Well, you'll have to do to get in the box.
Okay. Get in this box here. I'm in the box!
I can't.
As you can see, she is whole. For now.
Ooh.
I shall seal the box. She cannot get out. Then
this is the fucking worst performance I've ever seen!
Get off my lawn, Jerry! This is a dress rehearsal.
Not until you cut that branch that's hanging in my lawn. I'm getting a little freaked out wearing this dress.
Now I begin to carefully cut.
Oh, I'm so scared.
I am his clone from Italy.
Oh, what?
Oh. Best purchase I ever made. Go, Giancomo.
Maybe your idiot clone could help you learn how to do yard work.
Jerry, I need to concentrate or else I'm gonna mess up!
Soon you're gonna be concentrating on an eviction notice, you bastard!
It's not supposed to be this hard. He is a screaming! Something is going wrong!
That blood better come out of that fence, you bastard!
Are you okay, pretty lady?
I don't think so.
Oh, what are we gonna do? We should, with the puppies can lick his wounds and it cleans the wounds. I read it in La Pubblica Dominicana. That's the Dominican Republic. Why did you just say the Dominican Republic?
You don't even own a dog, you moron, and you can't use mine.
You're no help at all, Jerry.
Boo!
I'm gonna take your torso.
Boo!
That just solves all of our problems.
Wow, that actually worked. I'm whole again.
It's a magic
scene.
Oh, see, that was actually really good.